Welcome back to Let's Play Harry Potter, which World Cup with me, Squawker. When we left off, we got off to a flying start in the Quidditch World Cup as a US of A with a 300-0 victory over England. So let's dive right back into the tournament. Once the tournament loads, of course, but then we will see where we are at. Alright, so obviously I've got to go back. Do I have to really reselect my team? This game really for... Yeah, I think this game forgets what team I'm playing as, but yeah. USA, let's get back into this ship. Continue with USA. Oh, right, here's the league table as well, actually. Alright, so let's go through the stats after the end of the first match. We're on first with 300 points. Japan with 250. Bulgaria with 200. Spain with 180. France in 110, Australia with 30, Nordic team with 10, England and Germany trailing last with nothing. So I'm kind of glad that I didn't pick Germany when they were doing so terrible. But right, let's get back into it. Let's see who our next match is with. Alright, we're playing Germany. Alright, so we're playing the ones who are awful. And meanwhile, Australia is playing England, Bulgaria will be playing Spain, and Japan will be playing Nordic team. Yeah, let's get into it. Let's take on the Germans. Let's hope we don't have to play at our shithouse pitch. Can we go to the German one? I bet the Germans have a better pitch. So it's German. It's efficient and engineering.
Hello there.
Hello,
this
Malfoy.
Is Ludo Bagman speaking to you from the German National Quidditch Stadium.
My God, that's a cool stadium.
The USA and Germany. Over to you, Arnold.
Today's match comes to you from the charming and perfect surroundings of the German National Stadium.
Today's match will be refereed by...
I'm sorry about the German guy, he's cracking me up. Today we are playing in the perfect Churmans Stadium. Now let's go have some Oktoberfest. Right. Oh, bloody German, give me that waffle, right? Von desire to get the quaffle! If this game has one redeeming quality, I'm just going to say the voice acting in this game is absolutely hilarious. I don't know if it's just me who finds accents so funny, but these accents are so ridiculously over the top sometimes. Ooh, the Churmans are losing. Yep, oh, he's pissed. Because it has to German. I'm sorry, but that is a stereotypical German you go get. Yeah, we'll just give him a fucking ladder. Oh, you could. This is a German tactic. They're going to make me laugh so hard I won't concentrate anymore. I'm serious, Squawk, now. Trying to. Oh, God, no, they're comboing. Get back here. Yes, I froze it. Right. And in it go. Oh, no. Come on. Right. I wonder who that guy with the amazing yellow kit was as well. With the German, I guess that was Ludo Bagman, guy who was annoying with the turn of Goblet of Fire. Right, here we go. Right. In it goes. Come on, come on. Yeah, you could intercept that one, bitches. High five, my USA bro. Alright, let's do this. Thank you. You Germans are not getting the ball. Only I may have the ball. Die Ballen. I don't know what the word for ball is in German, which is stupid. I can actually speak German quite well, and yet I forget half the words. Maybe I should commentate this episode in German, but I can't be bothered. I can't be bothered dying, though. I just seem to now have a perpetual cough. I don't want to stop recording this. I want to... I'm liking this game, but I'm liking and not liking this game. This is... I don't know, this is like an average game, maybe above average. It's pretty fun. I mean, this is a game I'd actually probably play still after finishing this Let's Play. There we go, another one done. Sucks to be you, Germo. With a weird hairstyle, but yeah, whatever. Right, let's carry this shit on. Come on. Where am I? Ah, I lost track of where I was. Come on. There we go. We did a perfect dodge maneuver. Alright. Woo! There we go. Alright. Who wants this? I did dodge! I failed to press the triangle button to dodge. Oh, well, whatever. I keep forgetting to use that button. Go in. Yeah! Another one for me.
Yep.
Let's do our bro fisting. Yeah, we bro fisted. Oh, we sis fisted because she was a girl, so I don't know. When a girl does a bro fist, is it a sis fist? I don't know. As well as a sis fist sounds like some sort of venereal disease as well, to be honest. That's pretty interesting. Ah, no! No! That was our first concede! And was that guy wearing glasses? Harry Potter. Alright, keeper. Ah, you camping Germans! Bloody campers. But that was it. Our first concede. But, oh well. I knew I was going to concede sooner or later. But it had to be to a Germans, didn't it?
Ooh, strength in the tackle!
I swear to God, this guy is the same guy who voiced Yoda or something. Give back here. It's ready. Oh, come on. Yeah. Why can't I tackle? And these are my special tornado moves. And why haven't I got the team special move yet? I want that. Oh no. I've been tornadoed. Whoa! Wow, that was athletic, but you just flew right into your own goal, you idiot. Stupid, you just helped me. That was to keep it. Very stupid of me. Come on. Thank you. Alright. Dodge! Yeah. I was trying to confuse the keeper. It didn't work. I guess keepers are well trained to be trained against my bullshit. 70-0. It's not 70-0, sorry. It's 70-10. I'm too used to saying nil. I was so good at this game, now I messed up. Oh well, we're in a beautiful Churmans stadium at least. And seriously, why does the USA have such a shithole stadium? The German one, it's so cool. Come on. Tackle. Yeah, right, that's out. Right, let's get this ball out of the danger zone. Right. Ah, he's bludgering. Ruin my combo as well. Let's try and combo. No. Alright. Yes! Here comes the US nuke. Yep. US sub. I call that move a submarino. Like, give back. Back here. Ah, no! Oh, thank God, keeper. Alright, let's chuck it here. Alright, let's try and combo across the pitch. Right.
Green.
No, you passed it to me. Why do you pass these things to the Germans, you idiots? Right. I guess it doesn't help that there's only three people down the pitch. Come on. Yeah, that was in. 80-0, 80-0, 80-0. Alright. Right, let's try it. I want to try that combo though again that we did last episode. Yeah, nah, whatever. 90-0. I mean, 90-10. I guess we've got to be politically correct about this. Come on. Got to go for tackle. Yeah, right. Yes, we steals the quaffle. Alright. Yes, the laws of focus, Mr. German. Yeah, which card in the go? 100-0. Yeah. High five and let's go. Alright, come on. We are the American Slim Jim team of amazing teams that you want to be, you Mr. Consumer. This is what Nike and Fanta will try and advertise at you now. Go on. You know what? Yes, I know I need to get better possession, Mr. Ludo Bagman, and that went wrong. Why is the quaffle glowing? Don't use your magic, Germany. That's cheating. Most magic you're allowed in this game is your bloody... Not your quaffle, your bloomstick. Yeah, that was a nice, solid... That was actually good. That was nice, fluid passing. That got us, and now let's tornado this bitch. Tornadoed. Thank you very much. Hey! Bloody German just flew into me! What the hell? That was a horrible start position. Get back here. Dodge. Let's go. Let's go. Right, let's do a combo. Ah, it went wrong. Alright, it's alright. Ah, no, they're comboing now. You know what? Fuck it. Ah! The glitch is so hard to control. You've got to get your turning just right, because it's so fast. Like, the controls are actually kind of slippery. Actually, no. Glitch controls are stiff, then they go slippery. It just doesn't make sense anymore. Hey, hey, hey! Give that back! Thank you very much. Alright. In. 120 to 10. And my phone is ringing again. Hooray! And we'll just... That's two episodes in a row now where my phone rings for some reason. I will answer that in a minute. Let's just get to the end. Oh, no, no. Germany has a team special move. Shit. Right, we need to get possession off them. Get possession. They can... As far as I'm concerned, you can only do the special move if you have possession. Oh, fuck. And I've been cannonballed. Alright, prepare to see what the German special... Nah, just get... These Germans are going to do anything to get the ball. Alright, get it to this guy. Right, we've got a guy open, we've got a guy open. Yes! No! Why did I put that to my right? That hoop. Yeah, that hoop, undefended. No! I need to shoot the ball faster. I never charge my shots. That's my issue. I never charge my shots. I've just been charging. Right. Yeah, see, I charged it, but then I kind of threw it right at him. Right. Oh, no. What are they doing? What? It's kicking in the rules. Oh, my God, it's Duke Nukem. No. Bloody Duke Nukem and his hard head, don't you smoke at me. Shit. That puts them on 30 points. Right, so what's my score difference now? It's 90 points. I've lost a load of boost on my snitch meter. I'm not happy. Can I have my special move? How do you get these special moves awarded? It seems I either get them by luck, but normally I do get them when I build up a stronger passing game, so maybe that's it. But I just need to get a stronger passing game going. And not pass to the Germans, of course. Oh, that is stupid. Perfect. There, you're up. Take it. Right, take it. Take it. Right, we've got special move. Right, take it. Ah, you... Yeah! Ooh, that was a headshot. Enjoy your caved-in skull. He passes it. I just wanted to do a combo for the hell of it. There we go. Another goal for me. Do your brofist and let's get going. So close to the end of the match now. I am the long shot master of Quidditch! Come on. Come on. Worship the squawker. Worship my moves. Yeah. Right, that's Submarina. Boom, you've been torpedoed. Alright, and that was a Quidditch card to me. Great, 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 great. Right. Shit. But you know what? Time for another bludgeon. While you play with your tulip. Yes! I have the glowing red ball! Alright, let's see... oh shit, I was too busy looking for someone to be open. Where was my team? Come on guys, be open for me. Come on. There we go, the building is. And it went right to the keeper. Stupid. Come on. Yeah. And yes, I am getting unbelievably competitive now. Shut up, it's Quidditch. 140. Oh, no, 150. Right, good. Good. If we can get up to 190-0, that's a guaranteed victory for us. But we can't let them score again. Get back here. No. Come on. Why am I getting so tense over a fucking Quidditch? No! Bloody hell! Come on. Up, down. I'm gonna make that German commentator cry. Come on. Give that. Yes, that was a great tackle. It's the best tackle you ever saw, Ludo Bagman. And yes. Yes! Go to me, and that's a stitch. Ooh, we do have a better advantage this time. Let's do this. Come on, my ginger seeker. Come on. Come on, she looks like the mascot for Wendy's, actually. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, God, this snitch is going everywhere, man. Come on, build. Let's just... Get it! Yes!
It's over.
That was a nice clean catch. Better than last episode's fiasco.
The USA claim the win! I would predict there will be many joyful celebrations in the USA tonight.
Oh yes, the USA is going to celebrate this shit. Right, 310 to 30. Three Quidditch cards will add a new special move unlocked. Alright. Here are the stats. Germany made 4 shots, 9 saves, 3 goals, and 3 special moves. The USA, we got 25 shots, 1 save, 16 goals, 2 bludgers, and 3 special moves. Good stats. It was still another well-deserved victory, in my opinion. I didn't feel like I actually felt like I was playing better on form. I may have started losing my cool in the second half. But you know what? I think I did alright, and I hope you agree with me. Or disagree. You can have another shout at me. But yeah, I think we did well, and I think we are definitely in a very strong position now to really start building a solid lead in the World Cup. So if we keep this performance up, we'll have it. But I get the feeling, because this was a match where we conceded quite a bit actually. So I'm thinking that these matches may get progressively harder. But here are the scores for round 2. Australia 40, England 290, Germany 30, USA 310, Bulgaria 140, Spain 290, Japan 90, Nordic team 300. So there we go. Let's review our Quidditch cards then for today's episode, and we'll look at the league tables at the beginning of next episode. So yeah, let's see what new cards we got. So more World Cup cards, alright. Ooh, we got one for Germany, alright, let's have a look. Alright, we got, the German Stadium. The German Stadium actually really does look really cool, actually. Much better than the shit US one, but yeah. And let's have a look at USA. What card? Maybe we unlock more of another piece of a special move, actually. Yeah, team special move. Alright, so let's see what it is. She's trying to swim in midair. Dance. Be really bad at doing a macarena. I really don't know what she's doing. Oh well. But yeah. There we go. And yeah, there we go. So next time on Harry Potter Quidditch World Cup, I don't know who we're playing yet, but let's hope we get another good match in and continue to build up on our already strong lead. But until then, goodbye everyone.